Hello, thank you so much for joining us here tonight. Welcome to our little corner in the Schmidt Artist Loft here in St. Paul, Minnesota. I'm Jesse, and this is Lie. And we're so happy to be playing music for you here tonight. Our first piece that we're going to play is by Beethoven, and it's a variation, the seven variations on a theme from The Magic Flute by Mozart. And it's a duet between Papageno and Pamina, which are two of the main characters. And I'm not going to butcher the German name, but in English it's In Men Who Feel the Call of Love. And the theme sounds a little bit like this. So that's the theme, and Beethoven writes very interesting seven variations on that theme that you'll hear throughout. And I want to dedicate this performance to Lynn Harrell, the cellist who just passed away last week, and it's because of him that I wanted to learn this piece and play it, actually. So it's very sad that he passed away, but I want to dedicate this to him, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you. piece we're going to play for you is by John Sibelius. It's his Opus 78. And Sibelius was born in 1865, and he was a Finnish composer. And my heritage is also Finnish, so I feel a really deep connection when I play his music, and I love playing anything Sibelius. He doesn't have much cello music, though, unfortunately, and this piece is written for the violin. So we're going to play these four short folk tunes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you again for tuning in with us today. Before we begin the last piece, I wanted to thank our donors for making this possible. It is for all and individual donors who donated money to go towards the artists, and then we are able to do this. We're really, really thankful that we get to perform during this difficult time. This is put together by Eric and Amanda Romani, so thank you for their hard work. Last piece is going to be Cello Sonata by Frédéric Chopin. He's a Polish composer, and he wrote all the piano pieces, and this is just one of the few pieces that he wrote that included anything other than piano. This was also the last piece he composed and published and performed before he passed away. So this piece is very, very near our heart. So I hope you enjoy the last piece, Chopin's Cello Sonata.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for tuning in.
Thanks so much for joining us.
Happy Mother's Day.